am Olivia.
And I'm Ava.
Welcome to our adventures.
Today we're going to be doing more of a snack tasting, so let's get started.
You have more of like the fall themed snacks, and I have more like winter, so it's going to be like interesting.
Here's the first one, it's pumpkin spice.
Okay.
I don't even know how to open it.
You're funny.
Here we go.
So you break it in half, because I'm sure you're going to like this. This is really good.
10. Okay, give it a 10. What do you give it?
A 10.
Next, we have these candy corn cupcakes.
I love it. We love candy corn, so.
Yeah, I just dropped them over.
So we'll just pick that up and. Yeah, you just open that.
This is. Oh my god, I'm making a mess.
These things are messy.
I'm so sorry.
Oh god, you're.
Don't invite you to break that.
You're smushy. You're smushy. That's really good.
Well, 5. I was left on.
I was out of 10.
Next, we have these caramel apple cupcakes.
I'm not sure, but I think I had these before. I'm not sure.
Maybe you did. These look really good. I shut the box because I don't want to spill anything.
They kind of look like ground baseballs.
True.
Like big ground baseballs.
This is probably why you think you ate it before. This one's less messy. I think this is the least messy. Kind of that too.
I haven't had this before, but because I tell by the taste, but I give that a 10.
Really good. And next, I'm really excited for these limited edition hot cocoa Oreos.
Oh, they're all limited edition. That's interesting.
It is like brown and white.
Okay, so I'm just gonna try this.
Oh. That is good. Maybe a 8. That is good though.
I give it, I think. I give it like a 10. Next we have these peppermint Twinkies. These look really good. Oh, all the snacks we got. This video are limited edition.
Yeah, they all say limited edition. Yep, limited edition.
Oh, God, that smells minty. I'm gonna freak off.
I don't think anyone wants
a lot.
That's actually not that bad.
Yeah.
I gave it a.
Like a
pepper. Oh, I didn't give it a 4. No, a 6.
I give it a 10 and a half.
You give everything 10. You usually give a lot. Good things.
Yeah. These are a little harder.
Sure, I just got something in my head.
Okay.
One second. These are actually good.
Oh, God. Here, smell this. Smells really good. Oh, God.
That is bad.
I'm in love with this.
It has like little white marshmallows in it.
Yeah, because that's what it looks like. That's what it looks like. This is hot.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe below.
Okay.
Bye.